from Headspace, and we are here at Mt Isa Skate Park launching a mega concert and fun day for Youth Week.
Team from YPA, eating it out here at the Mt Isa Week, hitting up the free snacks. It's all about the youth of Mt Isa City.
It's pretty fun, there's some singers and everything, and we get to play in the jumping castle and play for some football. The hip-hop. Yeah, those guys are cool.
My name is Glenn Clark, I'm Regional Manager for Deadly Choices at Gidji Healing here in Mount Isa. We've got a tobacco information stall set up, so we're educating people in the community, especially the young people on the effects of smoking tobacco. Kids can come along, see different services and what they offer so they can, you know, support them. Yeah, a good day overall.
So I'm Sketch.
And I'm Sonny Shades.
We're Bombs Away and we're here in Mount Isa for Youth Week. We hope you guys are having a great time.
DJ Richard here, teacher, trainer slash youth worker at Flexible Learning Centre Mount Isa. We normally offer a holiday program over the holidays for the young people, keep them engaged and active, giving them fun activities to do. We try and mix it up with some cultural activities, go out to like swimming holes, basketball, tenpin bowling, and definitely this Indigenous Hip Hop Projects Dance Day. It was fabulous. Had an amazing time, the young people dancing here, working up a sweat. It's been great all around.